Assalamualaikum everyone. Me and my family wish you a very happy Ramadan. May Allah shower His blessings, protect you from all the sins, and grant you forgiveness in this holy month, Ramadan Mubarak. The Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, said, "When the month of Ramadan starts, the gates of the heaven are opened and the gates of hell are closed and the devils are chained. May peace, joy and hope be filled in your homes. Have a blessed Ramadan." The month of Ramadan is the one in which the Quran was sent down as a pure source of guidance for mankind, for showing the right way and for judging truth and falsehood. May this Ramadan bring the blessing for the entire humanity so that we can walk on the way of peace and harmony. Ramadan is not only by fasting. We need to feed the hungry, help the needy, guard our tongue not to judge others, and forgive. That's the spirit of Ramadan. Live your life like every day is Ramadan and the Akhirah will become your Eid. Ramadan is a blessed month of Allah, whose beginning is mercy, whose middle is forgiveness, whose end is freedom from fire. Whoever fasts in the month of Ramadan out of sincere faith and hoping for a reward from Allah, then all his previous sins will be forgiven. May Allah bless us all this Ramadan with His forgiveness, mercy and peace, and bring us closer to Him and to each other. Ramadan is not only about fasting. It is about patience, sympathy, humanity, love, forgiveness, kindness and remembrance of Allah. May your patience and strength take you closer to Allah. Happy Ramadan! I wish Allah give you the most brightening Ramadan. I wish to Allah to fill your life with health, wealth and joy. Ameen. Once again, happy Ramadan Mubarak!